full of shows left on this tour, and this has been one of our, honestly, I think it has been our favorite tour that we've ever done, of our career. It has been said multiple times. Thank you. Thank you for supporting live music. This is one of the, in my opinion, the last few ways that we can all gather together for something that's truly pure and that's really transcendent, and that it connects everybody. Doesn't matter where you're from or what you're doing. We're so thankful to do this with our lives, and another thank you for giving us the opportunity nightly to do this for you. Means a lot. We're gonna play a song right now for you that is a little problematic, not gonna lie. I don't think I can put this on yet while I'm making this speech. I can't take myself seriously. I can't do that anyways, no matter what I'm wearing. This is a song that was just a page in a journal at one point, and then it became this thing that MTV played sometimes, which was very wild and strange for a bunch of teenagers that weren't really even out of school yet. It's been a long time since the year 2007, hasn't it? We've changed, you've changed, all of us have changed. Change is good, change is a real thing that I don't think I believed in once upon a time, but oh, thank God it's real. Thank God it does happen. So, without further ado, this is our problem child, Misery Business. Enjoy it. Start a party like a night. Give it up for Devin. She's gonna take my place in a second, I think. That was so good. I was scared for like a second.